What is up, guys? Hopefully 12. I am back after being away for about 2 months of no content on my channel. I'm officially coming back with a bang on the Xbox One and on Call of Duty Ghost. So actually, hold on, I want to change my weapon here real quick.
We're in the lead.
And I want to talk to you guys about one game that interested me, and that is Titanfall. So basically, Titanfall launched on Tuesday.
We've lost the lead.
March 11th, and my ultimate react to Titanfall is, I mean, I enjoyed it, I'm not gonna lie, but I'm not really, I'm not interested in full-on multiplayer. You know, I like multiplayer just as much as the next guy, but I also appreciate, you know, a little story mode to it. For me, I feel comparing Titanfall to, say, a game of Call of Duty, no, there's a huge difference. I feel like ultimately Call of Duty is Call of Duty by its own. There's no need to really compare it to any other game. Titanfall has its uniqueness. Ultimately, you're calling it Titan. Middle of the map. Call it.
Enemy hind, incoming.
Rain down all the destruction, but. Oh my god, I'm not shooting straight to it. I played the beta, I did enjoy it, I'm not gonna lie. How am I not killing this dude? Seriously.
Enemy SATCOM spotted.
The reason why I'm not playing Titanfall right now is because
hostile forces have been
down. Now, from what I know, from what I hear, Titanfall cannot be played. And quite frankly, I am a bit disappointed because I have been dying to play some Titanfall. Yes. What? Trying to kill me?
Friendly SATCOM active.
What?
Ammo crate
ready.
We're failing, squad.
Again, enemy SATCOM spotted. I reload. Well, every time I'm just throwing my back turn. Always someone hits him. What? Wait up! I swear to god, I'm telling you, these people could, I mean, they just stay here, they're just sitting and waiting, basically, campers, the ultimate campers on the game, basically sit there and wait for you to show up, they find you, they kill you. the ultimate Call of Duty strategy. Kill the dog, but I can't kill him. Does that make any sense to you? No? Yes? No? What? Can't catch a break here. I'm 7-16.
Friendly SATCOM active.
By far my worst performance ever.
They destroyed your ammo crate.
As you know, my worst performance has to be Call of Duty Black Ops. As you know, Call of Duty Ghost.
Mission failed. This won't happen again.